I always had in the back of my mind that the coolest job in the world would be being an astronaut, but I never actually thought that that could be a job for me.
This is our 2022 class of ESA astronauts. Meganne Christian.
My name's Meganne Christian. I work for the UK Space Agency as reserve astronaut, and I'm a member of the European Space Agency Astronaut Class of 2022. I had the best time at uni. I was a long-time yellow shirt, and I did my Bachelor of Engineering and my PhD right here at UNSW. Then from there, I wanted some international experience, so I moved to Italy, to the National Research Council, and they have permanent observatories in Antarctica. Concordia Station is also known as White Mars. It's the closest thing we have on Earth to a long-term space mission, and that's because of the isolation, and it's because of the fact that it's at high altitude and the fact that you're interacting with a small, close-knit international team. The research I was doing in Antarctica was not like the research that I had done any other time. One day, I was walking out to this instrument tower. We're talking about a kilometre walking out, digging up the snow, putting the harness on, and then climbing up this tower, and there's low oxygen levels. It was tough. But it was also my favourite part of the week, because I would walk there and use that time to let my eyes adjust. So I'd take off my headlamp and I would just look up and look at the stars. And it was like you were inside them. So this was just so inspiring. It was around that time that the astrophysicist who was on our team heard the first rumors that the European Space Agency was going to have astronaut selections. So it was at that moment that I decided, yes, absolutely, I'm going to apply. And amazingly, was accepted. I'm hoping within the next 5 years to be going to the International Space Station. Astronauts have to be generalists. They have to be able to do a lot of different things, because on the International Space Station, there are at least 200 experiments going on at any one time. So all of the astronauts have to be able to run all of those experiments, which might be in materials science, but they might be in biomedicine or Earth observations or astronomy. So we have to be able to do all of that at the same time as being able to fix the toilet if something goes wrong with the toilet. There are many, many different ways of getting into being an astronaut. The thing that space agencies look for is somebody who is doing well in their career already, who really enjoys what they're doing. That means that you're at the top of your game, you're being fulfilled anyway. So at that point, becoming an astronaut is just a bonus.